Here we are again. We are going to the center of the village. You can see the school. Oh, this is the bridge across the river. There is a pool in front of us. Some old building, I don't know what is that. That's a school. Just the road.
That's right.
Bus stop. This is the village council. Village council. And before school care in the same building. And this is used to be on this place used to be a Catholic cathedral. Now they build it like an entertain house or during the Soviet time. Used to be. And this is a memorial for people who died during the World War II. Okay. So, all over here. This is how village centers look like. Today is Sunday, so the council closed. Village council. And we're going to the church. Another horse. Ooh, it's shaky. Here we have again a lot of agricultural machinery. That's a cross. That cross installed in 1848, suppose. 1850s. There is a church. It's a service right now in the church, so I don't want to go too close. Because it's Sunday. Founded in 1908, 3 years later after the wooden church burned. It used to stay on this place. They built a new one in 1908. Here we are. This is the cross. Let's go to the cemetery.